my channel. Today I am going to teach you how to decorate a pillow cover. So now the technique which we are using is fabric painting. I have used this pattern. I have downloaded this pattern from the site of Hobby Ideas. Okay, so you can download this, or you can do any pattern whatever you like. This is how I have copied here on the folder sites. So after doing this, we would start coloring it. I decided to use these stencils. These stencils I have purchased from ItsyBitsy. There are varieties of it available. You can purchase any of you want. Now there are many many designs. Okay, so what you can do is to secure this thing with a tape so that it doesn't move. Now I have decided to use blending technique, and I have decided to use two colors, yellow and red. I will start with the yellow from the center and then moving to the red. Okay, for painting I am going to use this sponge dauber. Before starting coloring, just be sure that you put a cardboard or a card sheet between these two layers of pillow so that the color doesn't stick to the next layer. See, this is how it will look after it is all done. I have made use of this sponge dabber. You can also use you can also make use of paintbrush. I have here used a blending technique. See, here I have started with yellow color, then I moved on to the red color, then once the red color is complete, I again did the yellow color. So in the between, the shade is of orange color. Okay, now slowly and carefully remove the stencil. See how beautiful it is. I have made these three designs in a diagonal manner using this stencil. I have used here yellow and red color, pink and blue color, and here also pink and blue color. I have used blending technique in all these three. See, here it is yellow, then it's becoming red, here is blue, then it's pink, and here it's also blue and then pink. I'm going to use this stencil too, stencil leaves. This also I have purchased from ItsyBitsy. These are the these is the stencil of leaves. It will look good with these flowers. That's why the design will look like this. See, I have made for leaves here. The same I'm going to do for this upper part also. Okay. After the stencil work is done, the whole painting would look like this. Now what I am going to do is I am going to start filling colors in these two designs. I have decided the color combination. I am describing it. The petals I have decided to do of pink color. Here pink, pink. Here also pink. And this also pink. The birds will be of yellow color. The leaves will be of green color. The middle one stem will be of brown color. And these small dots or whatever the miscellaneous things are remaining, that would be of blue color. The last flower would be of red color. I have filled this border design with color as I described earlier. What I have tried to give it an ornamental look with this acrylic golden golden color from Fevicryl Hobby Ideas. Instead of this, we can also use golden outliners or fabric markers, but at that moment they were not available. That's why I have made use of this thing, and I have tried to give it a ornamental finish. So the design is complete. I have colored both the borders, and every stencil part is also over. I have here also tried to give an ornamental look, as you can see. So finally, this is our masterpiece. Have a closer look. Indeed, it is very beautiful. I I hope you guys have liked this video and our creativity. So hit the like button and subscribe our channel. Also press the bell icon.